Several people got hurt when a trolley hit a light pole in the parking lot of Westland Mall off of West Jefferson Boulevard in Fort Wayne over the weekend.
We first told you about it on Wayne.com and on First News Sunday. News Channel 15's Lamar Holiday continues our coverage tonight from Studio 15. Lamar?
Mark and Heather, the owner of Club Car Limousine and Trolley, tells me today that this accident will be used as a learning tool for the company's future drivers. He also told me the driver is experienced and has never been in an accident like this before. A trip to Belvedere Lounge for a graduation party early Sunday morning ended up with several people going to area hospitals. The driver of this trolley hit a light pole, knocking it off its concrete base.
The whole bus shifted and a lot of people got hurt.
Dwayne Woods was one of at least 40 people on the trolley that morning. Police say passengers were dealing with minor neck and back pain. Woods tell us they rented this trolley from the Club Car Limousine and Trolley.
You don't want to be drinking and driving, so you think you trust a driver, and I don't think he was drunk. I think he was just, you know, kind of excited, and he missed a blind spot. I mean, it happens.
The driver did pass a breathalyzer test. We were told the driver was going 10 miles per hour when he hit the pole. Philip Coomer, who owns the driving company, says the driver is highly trained, especially given his experience as a bus driver for Fort Wayne Community Schools. Woods says he's not mad at the driver.
You can't hold a guy, you know, who's driving us. He was nice enough to drive us. I mean, we paid for it, but he was nice enough to drive.
I did reach out to the owner of Westland Mall, but my call was not returned. The owner told me over the phone that there's minor damage to the front end of the trolley. After the repairs, we'll be back up and running within a day or so. In Studio 15, Lamar Holiday, News Channel 15.